rated us from the Filipinos, because Filipinos really worked with us. They had the kids putting iced tea and water in places around, and when the Japs would find that out, they'd eliminate the kids, the mamas and the papas, so they had, we begged them not to help us. But they moved us back to, on the same ship trip, and it was a horrible trip. When we came by Cebu, two men jumped overboard. They had been stationed at the island of Cebu, and they knew the area. They knew the guerrillas. Now, guerrillas, I'm talking about the Filipinos, and went to the hills and worked with the Americans. And they were tremendous help. Two men jumped overboard, and the Japs, when they did that, we were only about 2 days out of Davao. They covered the hatch up. We had no air, no water for approximately 10 days. Then we had about 3 more days to come into the Philippines. At one time, there were 9,000 prisoners in Cavite. But the Japs now moving all the Filipinos and their POWs in pretty good physical shape, moving them out to Japan. The only those who are in bad shape. Incidentally, the ship in the front of me were left Mindanao. The ship in the front of me had 180 men on the ship, and it was bombed by American planes. They wouldn't let you put any Red Cross or any kind of signal. It was bombed by American planes who did not know that it was prisoners. And out of 180, only 80, 72 survived. Much of my good buddies were on that ship. The ship that I was on was not hit, except those guys jumped overboard. We got back to Cabana Tawan, and only those people that were physically in bad shape were there. The Japs had moved all the good men in pretty good shape physically out. We had some folks, well, a bunch of us couldn't see, a bunch of them had dysentery, had malaria. Many of them had lost their speech, because of vision. Many a man paralyzed. We had an All-American football player from the University of Wyoming, John Winterhalla, became paralyzed from his hips down. We knew when MacArthur got back, we knew that he was back in the Philippines. We saw land-based planes. Now, once we saw naval planes, they could be 1,000 miles out on the caravan. When you see land, we knew MacArthur. We also, some of the boys had worked in the Japanese area with their radios.